as promised, a video on my cassette collection, which has been retrieved from the loft of one of my relatives. It's quite funny because don't get to look at these that often. They're unfortunately tucked away instead of nicely displayed in a cabinet as they should be, but it always brings back amazing memories when I do actually have a look through and remember collecting them and where they came from. So let's go through them one by one. There's some very much standard. There's some bootleg copies of some of the concerts, some of my homemade ones, but this is the collection that I have. So Michael Jackson issue of Ben cassettes. Not I can see that, especially with that front cover. I'm sure I'm not seeing that front cover. Of course we've got, this is the 16 greatest hits, which I've got on vinyl, and it's sort of like the kind of like remixes of the classic tracks. And they've got a bit of extra synth and drum tracks and grapes. That's really still my time. Don't know why that's in that section, but this is Japanese stereo radio broadcast of the obviously famous Yokohama Stadium on 26th of 9th, 1987. Includes Flames on the Buggy. What about all the other fantastic things like New Guardian VA, 55 and what?
What?
Track after track. Same Diamond Love Songs issue. It's not an official album. What stuff do you get in just out of my life? Full on rock with you. Just no idea if it's promotional, if it's a demo one, it's on the Epic label. But obviously, why would you not just buy off the wall? That probably is it for album wise. Then we're going to cassette singles. So this is an absolute belter. Michael Jackson's Bad Cassette Maxi Single. And it's actually got all these bad remixes, the Ed Pellers, the Falster, Dance Remix, Dub Version. It's the same. Side 1 and Side 2. 27 minutes of classic music unavailable on any album. Yeah, love that one. Absolutely love that one. Card sleeve one available, I'm not sure, but that's the mixer. Black or white. Number time. Set single. Set singles, not even a thing anymore. I tried to actually focus on the actual sticker, how stupid is it? This is the cardboard sleeve version. obviously brought out three cassette singles. They're all UK issues. Inside the details for 5 pairs of tickets to be won for Michael Wyden concert. That's in the closet. So, what the details it has? Oh, that's it. Beat it, maybe submit, hold on. This one, it's quite a famous one. This one, put your hand out, exclusive release, catalog cassette. That was a hard one to find. Back in the day, it was one of the most rare items given to me, cassette single. Alright, this is the other side to the Yokohama bootleg cassette radio broadcast. Back onto the singles. Screen. Lyrics enclosed. You are not alone. For cassette single. I can't even believe they're doing cassette singles still at this date. Oh, right. And the recordings, bootleg recordings of Leeds, which I was at, Round Day Park, 29th of August, 1988. Oh, well, that's a special date. And 92, bootleg recording Wembley Stadium. Oh yeah, forgot this one. Heal the World, cassette single. And then an old and battered and poorly. Some tunes. Do not know what happened to that. I don't know why it was chewed. Right, hope you enjoyed. Cassette collection.